And let's not forget, she's come back from having a son.